Carmen. Our parents work in a circus that travels all around the world, and we travel with them.
So we never know where in the world we will end up next.
But wherever we go, we know that Luna the Moon will be there with us.
Traveling the world as a trio. Andy and Carmen and Leo. With Luna the Moon as some new friends too. Everyone's different and really they're just like you.
Guitar to sitar.
Happy birthday, Carmen's mom, Maria!
Sir, why are you hiding from Maria?
Because, Hokbar, Maria can't see us getting ready for her birthday party tonight. It's supposed to be a surprise!
Oh, I love that, a surprise.
All right, coast is clear. Now I can get back to writing a birthday song for my mom.
Hey, Carmen!
Oh, hi, Andy!
Do you think your mom will like this mango I found for her birthday?
Sure, Andy. It's a great mango.
Andy, how do I get down from this tree?
Hi, Carmen. What are you up to?
I was just writing my mom a birthday song on my Spanish guitar for her surprise party tonight. It's almost done. Wanna hear what I've got so far?
Do I ever?
Then check it out. Happy birthday, Mom!
Awesome, Carmen! That ending got weird!
No! Not awesome, Andy! That wasn't part of this song! I just broke a guitar string! No! My guitar only has one string left! Now I'll never have my mom's birthday song done in time for the party.
Maybe you can find more guitar strings here in... Where are we today?
I don't know, Leo, but I think I know someone who does.
Who? Me?
No! The magic globe!
Oh, of course! Where are we, magic globe?
Hello, everyone! Today we are in the ancient city of Delhi, the capital of India. It's a very big city and a very old city.
Older than my tortoise wrinkles?
No, way older, Leo. India has a long history of great arts, music and musicians that have dazzled the world. The way most people in India say hello is by clasping their hands and saying, Namaste.
Namaste!
Thanks, Magic Globe! You hear that? We're sure to find guitar strings in India with all that great music around.
Yeah! Let's go check out one of those great markets here in India.
Hurry! I need to have that song ready for tonight. Maybe Luna knows where we can find guitar strings in Delhi.
Luna, come and play.
Luna's here, what do you say?
Luna, bright as day.
Show us the world, lead the way.
Namaste, Luna.
Namaste. Welcome to Delhi, India.
Wait one second. I'll take that one, Rajiv. How much do I owe you?
For Luna the Moon, it's always free.
Dhanyavaad. Thank you, Rajiv. What are you three up to today?
Well, my guitar strings broke and I need to finish writing a song for my mom's birthday party tonight. Do you know where I can get some new strings?
Well, you're in luck.
This is one of Delhi, India's famous bazaars. You can find almost anything at a bazaar.
Do they have a guitar string booth somewhere in this bazaar?
Even better, there's an everything booth up ahead that I think you're going to like. My friend Aman and his son Gaja work there. Namaste, Aman! These are my friends, Leo, Andy, and Carmen.
Namaste, Mr. Aman.
Namaste, children. Welcome to my shop. What can I do for you?
I was hoping you might have some strings for my...
Strings? We have all the strings. Two strings, string lights, string keys, wool string, string theory. And this one that sort of looks like a string, but I think might be a caterpillar.
I keep telling you, Gaja, I'm not a string.
Right, got it. Not a string.
No, Gaja. She needs guitar strings for her musical instrument.
Oh, strings for her sitar. Got it.
No, guitar.
You're saying guitar instead of how it is actually pronounced.
No, I mean to say guitar.
Yes, right. Sitar.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's going on here?
The sitar is very important to us in India. My son Gaja is very excited about his. But even though the sitar and guitar sound similar in name, they are two very different instruments.
Huh? A sitar? I didn't even know that was a thing.
That's okay, Andy. That just means you get to learn about it today.
Hey, how did he know my name?
Huh, I overheard Luna introduce you to my father while I was behind the counter, counting my toenails. There's eight. Every time, eight.
But more importantly, today you can learn much about the sitar. This unique instrument has been played here in India for many years. While the sitar is the same as a guitar in some ways, it's very different. For instance, the sitar has around 20 strings. The bass is made of a gourd called a tumba. And sometimes it has another gourd on the neck called the upper tumba.
Learning about this beautiful Indian instrument almost makes breaking my guitar strings worth it.
Ah, yes. You need guitar strings. I can string that guitar up for you if you can wait a few minutes.
Yes, but please hurry. I'm kind of short on time.
Why are you short on time, Carmen?
My mom's birthday party is tonight, and I was trying to write a song for her when my strings broke. I need to finish it.
Writing? You should come to my favorite writing spot. We could finish writing your song together on my sitar.
That would be great.
Dad, I got to go. There's music to be written.
Of course, Gaja. Just stay where I can hear you. Hmm?
Let's go. Here we are. Before we play the sitar, we remove our shoes and sit on the floor. Ready for writing? How did you imagine your song sounding?
Something like da 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 da. Na 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 na.
Oh, hey, yeah, this is sounding great.
That's it. It's perfect. Let's get back. Is my guitar ready? I need to go play my song for my mom.
Here you are. Good as new.
Thank you, Aman. Namaste. Back to the circle, guys. Mama!
Oh, hola, Carmen.
Hi, Mama. I...
Surprise! Happy birthday, Maria. We made you a sign.
Wow, how wonderful. Look at all this.
I got you this Indian tea set, Maria.
Thank you, Luna. And I got you a mango.
Thanks, Andy. It's a great mango.
I wrote you a birthday song, Mama. Would you like to hear it?
I'd love to hear it, Carmen.
Me too! I want to hear it! Come on, play this song!
Okay, here goes. Whoops, that wasn't quite right.
What's wrong, Carmen?
This song just doesn't sound right on my guitar, Mama. It sounded perfect earlier when it was played on the...
Huh? Where is that music coming from?
is that? Gaja and Aman! What are you doing here at this circle?
Hello, Carmen. I played our song for Father and he insisted we come to your performance.
That's wonderful, Gaja. I think your sitar might be just what my birthday song needs.
Happy birthday, Mom. Every place we see, you are there with me. What I know is true. I love India and sitars, and most of all, Mom, I love you.
Thank you for this wonderful celebration. And thank you, Carmen, for my absolute favorite gift, your beautiful song.
You're welcome, Mama.
I'm afraid we must now be off, friends.
I'm going to return to counting my toenails.
You are an interesting child, Gaja. Give my best wishes to Luna the Moon.
Okay, will do. Thank you, Aman. Thank you, Gaja. Say, where is Luna anyway?
Hi!
Luna!
Sorry, Carmen. It was that time again.
Thanks for helping me out today, Luna. I always love my Spanish guitar, but now I love the Indian sitar, too.
The sitar is pretty cool, Carmen. Many places in the world have unique and special music.
Luna, I'm glad for all we did today. But I feel like there's still so much more to learn about Delhi, India.
Of course, Carmen. There's always more to learn about anywhere we visit. But remember, there's always tomorrow.
Hi, this is Andy with the tale from India. Once there was a man who carried two pots on a pole over his shoulders to bring water from the stream to his house every day. While one pot was perfect, the other had a crack in it. The perfect pot kept all its water, but the cracked pot leaked and was always half empty whenever it reached home. This made the cracked pot sad. One day, the cracked pot apologized to the man for leaking everywhere they went. Because of this flaw, it said they never got home with a full measure of water. The man listened and said, "Today when we return from the stream, I want you to notice the path." The old cracked pot did so, seeing the beautiful wild flowers all along his side of the path. When they got home, the man said, "Did you notice the flowers only grew on your side of the path? I planted seeds on your side because I knew every day your leak would water them. Without it, we would not have this beauty." From then on, the cracked pot was proud of itself. Just the way things were. The end.
Spring has not sprung!
What are you working on, Mrs. Hopper?
I'm making costumes for the new circo show about springtime in India. But I just can't seem to get the colors right.
What's India?
Not what, where?
India is where we are right now.
That's right, Leo. Are you guys ready to hear about this amazing place?
Yeah!
India is located in the southern part of Asia. It's a very large country with lots of people. Today, we are in the Indian city of Delhi. Here, many people celebrate the arrival of spring with a big festival known as Holi. It's a joyous occasion that brings people together. Most people who celebrate Holi speak a language called Hindi. You can wish someone a happy Holi in Hindi by saying, "Holi Mubarak Ho."
Holi Mubarak Ho!
Thanks, Magic Globe.
That festival sounds wonderful, but I'm still not sure what to do about these Indian springtime colors.
I know, Mom. I'll take my camera to Delhi and take lots of photos of Indian spring colors. They must be everywhere. You can use the colors in my pictures to help you with your costumes.
That's a great idea, Andy. And don't you know, I heard there's a colorful park nearby called Lodi Gardens.
Lodi Gardens. Got it. Come on, team. Must bring back Indian spring colors!
Wow, this park is awesome!
It's Lodi Gardens. My mom told me about it.
Look at all the beautiful spring colors!
These flowers with the monument behind them will make a great first picture.
Andy?
Not now, Carmen. I'm lining up the shots.
But Andy...
Perfect. I can't wait to see how that one turned out.
What?
It's gray.
That's because everything looks gray. The clouds rolled in and blocked out all the light.
How am I supposed to work under these conditions? The trees look gray. The lake looks gray. Even the Luna looks gray. Hmm? Luna!
Luna, come and play.
Luna's here.
I'm just enjoying a stroll through my favorite park in Delhi. But it is a bit grayer than usual. Springtime in Delhi is usually warm and sunny.
Just my luck. What am I gonna take pictures of now?
Wrong! Wrong! Wrong!
Look! Up in the trees!
Wrong! 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 Wrong!
Monkeys! Color or no color, I need monkey photos.
So close when I zoom in. Hey!
Wrong!
My camera! Follow that monkey! Quit monkeying around, monkey! Give me back my camera!
Wrong!
Wrong! Oh, man. They made off with my camera. Come back, monkey!
Did we catch the monkey?
No, he got away. Now we have no spring colors and no camera. This day is a disaster.
Andy, what's that on your head?
Oh, this thing? It's called a hat. Pretty cool, huh?
Not the hat, silly. Look what's on it.
Color. Where did it come from? Did it come from down here? Oh, no! My pants! They've been purple!
Wrong!
It's those mischievous monkeys!
And they've got some kind of colorful powder!
Wrong! Wrong!
Quick! They went this way!
Whoa! Everything's in color!
It's like a giant color explosion!
Wait,
huh? What's happening? Why are they throwing colorful powder at each other? Is this a giant fight? A giant color fight? Why can't everyone just get along? It's spring!
Oh, smart child. That's exactly what we're doing. We're not fighting. This is what we do at the Holi festival. It's how we celebrate spring in India. Oh, dear. Best get back to it then.
Holi Mubarak Ho!
Holi festival? Didn't the magic globe talk about that before?
Yeah, she said it was a festival for spring.
That's right. The Holi festival is also called the Festival of Colors. It's a huge festival celebrated here in Delhi and all throughout India. It's to celebrate love and spring. People come from all over to make new friends by throwing colored powder and water at them for fun.
Wait. You get to throw colored powder and water at people? without getting in trouble?
Sounds messy.
Sign me up!
Andy, wait for us!
Look around, it's spring, warming everything. It's the time of year when colors reappear. Spring is color. Spring is love. Colors bursting forth from the south and north. Brilliant, vibrant hues chase away the blues. Spring is color. Spring is love. Spring is here to our delight. The world's no longer black and white. Spring makes everything that's wrong suddenly feel right. Spring makes your heart feel light.
Oh man, Holy Fest is the best!
Yeah, the colors are so colorful.
And look, the sun's out now!
Wrong!
Did you guys hear that?
Hey! It's the monkeys from before! The ones who snatched my camera! Aw, hey, thanks, monkey. You gave it back. I guess you guys are nice after all.
Wrong!
Wait, there's one thing I still don't understand. What does wrong mean? Is it just a sound that monkeys make?
Wrong. Wrong. Wrong.
Wrong? Aha! I've got it! Wrong means monkey who gives you powder in Hindi.
Actually, it translates to color.
I mean color! Wrong means color!
That means you are trying to lead us to spring colors all along! Thank you!
Yeah, thanks, monkeys.
And Holi Mubarak Ho.
That's right. That means happy Holi in Hindi.
Well, now that everything's been cleared up, time to take spring pictures for my mom.
Oh, my. The colors still aren't right.
Mom! I'm home!
Oh, Andy! Welcome back!
Ha! Oh, dear! What on earth happened to you three?
Just celebrating the arrival of spring, the Indian way. Anyway, I got you the photos that you wanted. The colors of Indian spring.
Andy? The photos are all covered with colored powder.
Huh? You're right! It must have been from the festival. I'm sorry, Mom. The photos are ruined.
Hold on a minute. Ooh. Yes! Yes, that's it! The colors that you're all covered with are perfect for a show about springtime in India. Oh, I'm bursting with inspiration and creativity. I must make my costumes right now!
We did it! The spring colors from the Holi Festival inspired Mrs. Hopper.
I guess everything all worked out in the end, thanks to Andy and Luna.
Say, where is Luna?
Out here, Andy!
Luna, you're already back up in the sky, but you're still covered in paint.
Guess I'm just gonna have to be a colorful moon tonight. Did you have a good time here in Delhi?
Yeah, Luna. The Holi Festival was amazing. All the bright colors flying around, it felt like the whole world was a big canvas. Delhi is the best! But we only learned about spring in Delhi. I want to learn about all the other seasons here too, and everything else there is to learn about Delhi.
There's always new things to learn about any city we visit. Remember, there's always tomorrow.
Find more of your PBS Kids friends on your local PBS station and the free PBS Kids video app. Also, subscribe to the PBS Kids Prime Video Channel.